One of the easiest games on the Xbox to complete is NBA 2K6. Back in 2005 and 2006, when the Xbox 360 first came out, with the addition of achievements, game developers didn't plan for them when making the game, so the first batch of games back in 2006 on the Xbox either had super easy achievements or super hard achievements. And this game had super easy achievements. The game took me about 30 minutes to get all the achievements, and you wouldn't be looking at any more than an hour to finish it. There's a total of 5 achievements which you can get in one game because the achievements you unlock don't actually unlock until after the game is finished. This is one of the rare times you'll ever see 5 for 1000 gamer score pop up. So the 5 achievements in the game are for getting 20 rebounds, getting 50 points in a single game with one player, making 15 free pointers in a single game with one player, getting 140 points for any team in one game, and for a player to achieve a triple double. But first, to start off and to make this infinitely easier for us, I'm changing the settings. You can use 2 controllers, but I was only using one and I've never really played basketball games, so using one controller you'll be perfectly fine with. So I've changed the difficulty setting to rookie, the game speed to fast, fatigue off, and I did turn off injuries, but I have gone and turned them back on, so don't worry about that one. I changed the quarter length to 8 minutes, which is more than enough time. The final quarter you'll see later, I was just still waiting for the game to end. Then we go back into the options and go into the sliders. Here for the home team, set everything to max except for the 2 injury ones, set them at the lowest. Then press start to change to the away team and make all their settings the lowest except for the 2 injury ones, and then make them to the highest. Then when that is done, go back into the settings, go into NBA rules, and all the things that have on or off except the foul out, turn them off. Now go back into the settings for the final time, go to coach settings, timeout and substitution, set that to manual. And doing all these settings took me roughly 6 minutes and 12 seconds, so it doesn't take long at all and it makes your life so much easier. Okay, so now with all that done, all the settings are done, we can actually start our game. So make sure to choose the All-Stars East and go against the Raptors, as it seems that this is the best team in the game versus the worst team in the game. And the key is when you start the game is to choose one player that you'll do everything with. So naturally you should probably choose LeBron James, but I was actually using this guy called Wade for some reason. I think I just got a bunch of rebounds with him by accident, so I thought I may as well just stick with him. So Wade was my guy and I had to get all my rebounds, steals and my 3 pointers and the vast majority of the points with. Main thing to remember or to note is to steal the ball you need to use the right analog stick, to shoot you press the X button, and to make 3 point shots you need to shoot from here or further. So just skipping forward, I decided to get out of the way of what I thought would be the hardest achievement, which is rebounds, as you need them for 2 achievements. So with your chosen player, take the ball all the way back to your hoop and then walk into the stand of the hoop, as you can kind of see here. And then when you're kind of walking into it, press the X button. This is to shoot. Obviously, you're trying to shoot into the opposite hoop, so it kind of rebounds off the back of your hoop. You pick up the ball, that counts as a rebound. You do that 20 times, and then that's that achievement done. There are like these in-game achievements that you can get, you'll see here, that I've done for getting the 20 rebounds. So you can use this as a tracker to see how far you've done towards your Xbox achievements. So when that popped up, I knew I had done the what was required for the Xbox achievement, so I didn't have to worry about the rebounds anymore. So from here, I was just going for a mix of getting steals with Wade when I can, getting 3 pointers with Wade when I can, and make sure I hit 50 points with him and work towards 140 team score goal. So the achievement we have left to do here is to make 15 free pointers with one player, which we're working on when we can throughout the game. Same with the score, 50 points with one player achievement, and then we have to get a triple double with any player. So with Wade, we need to get 10 points of 3 of the 5 things, then being points, steals, rebounds, assists and blocks. Steals and assists seem to be the easiest third option to go for, and then we just need to get 140 team total score, which isn't hard at all. Just keep going for those 3 point shots. Thank you. As you can see here, this is when I get the when I hit the triple double, so I know the achievement is done now. Nabbed away by Iverson. Wade leads the break. Reined in from downtown by Wade. And this is when I find out I got 50 points with Wade as well for that achievement. All I need to do now is 15 free pointers and 140 total score. So now that I've hit 15 free pointers, it's just a case of getting 140 score and waiting for the game to end, which is what I do. I'll make sure this is like super sped up so you're not sat here watching me stood around. I got my final points in the last quarter, so I had like 7 minutes of the final quarter, just stood at the back, which is what I did basically. And there you have it, that is how to get all 5 achievements worth 1000 game score for NBA 2K6 on the Xbox 360 in roughly half an hour, very easy, not very difficult at all to be honest. I've never played basketball, hardly played any basketball games, I still managed to do it relatively comfortably. If that video was helpful, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new around here with notifications turned on so you don't miss another tutorial I may make in the future, and I'll see you next time for another video. Bye!